Hello, welcome to the Welcome Cafe. Nice to meet you all again, and I hope you've got your cup of tea. And this week, Jan, you'll be interested in this. I've got lemon drizzle biscuits. You have to try these ones, they're really nice. Right, this week I feel like I'm in the jungle because I'm going to show you how to grow one of these. If you want a free house plant, well, you have to buy avocado. So if you have avocado anyway, it won't really be any extra cost. What you do is you cut the avocado in half. And you scoop out the stone, and you might need to give it a bit of a wash because it'd be a bit sticky. And you need to cut, and I've tried doing this without cutting the bottom, and it doesn't work. Cut across into the bottom of it. Be careful you don't cut your fingers. If people like, a bit of gardening or whatever, you might like enjoy doing this. And then what you've got to do, you've got to make something that you can just stand the end of the stone in, so only this bit touches the water. I've done it with a bottle. I could only find a big bottle, but really you only need a little bottle. And I've cut the top off and put it in backwards, and you can see the stone inside. Now you have to wait ages, and you might want to give up and think this stone has been in here a few weeks, and you might think it's not growing. But can you just see it's got a little root coming out the bottom? And you can see where I've cut it, and you can see the little root. So I'm going to put that back in there, and you have to keep topping it up to make sure it hasn't gone in. I have done it before with a funnel like this, and then a bottle. Cut the bottom off and then stand it in. This is actually paper, so I don't know. I've not tried it with this. But if your children or anyone eats them ones with the bubble gum in the bottom, a screwball ice cream. I've done it with them, and you can cut the bottom off of the plastic and then stand that in the bottle and the stone inside. So, I don't know, what am I going to do with an avocado tree? I mean, I don't know how big it's going to get, but I mean, if you've got a greenhouse, you could probably grow a lovely big one. And don't forget, keep watering your plant with a bit of food. I might repot that one because it's got quite big. Also, it's amazing what you can grow from seeds because a friend has given me an apple tree that's grown from a Bramley apple pip. And I've never been really successful in growing seeds very well or pips. But if I could, I'll show it to you one day in the garden. It's about this big. And so that'll probably be an apple tree one day, but I'm going to leave it in the pot because I think I've got enough trees in the garden, and my garden's a bit overcrowded at the moment. Anyway, it's nice to speak to you again. I didn't have a biscuit, did I? Lovely lemon drizzle, and tastes nice. And I hope keep well, everybody, and don't forget the social distancing. And the church is open for prayer on Wednesdays, 12 to 8 p.m. And spread the news, tell people to come in for prayer, but don't forget to keep safe. And nice seeing you all again. Bye bye.